And there's a place. There's Tom J. There's Eric. We're on the way to the Coliseum. Did I tell you I do videos, Eric?
I always do.
Tom, did you tell him I do Islander videos?
Not.
Oh, that's why I'm taping, Eric, because I do season documentary.
I think back when we were in Alpa, I heard you wanted to go somewhere into the
Film stuff. Yeah, we're on the way to the Coliseum, and I'll stop it right here. Hey, Tommy J.
Hi.
What's up, Eric? Excited? Excited? You're gonna be on YouTube on the season documentary. It's a hockey arena. Really? Yeah, they're expensive, I know. This is the Islanders, look, I'm sorry, this is the Islanders.
I'll come to you after the video.
Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm taping for that. Oh, Tom. Tom, the goalie right now, see him, remember him, Nabokov?
Yeah.
He made 47 saves against the Flyers, and the Islanders won the shootout 1-0.
I never saw that before, you know?
It was an overtime either.
That's overtime. No, wait. No, almost like overtime.
Yeah, I mean, that's the only thing. You get a point, but they don't get two, you know? So it's Eric getting a pretzel. I can't believe it, Tom. Last game, he had 47 saves, and the Islanders didn't score a goal either, and neither did the Flyers, and they won the shootout 1-0.
Is that the same goal was in the Stanley Cup that was? What is that?
No, they don't, really?
Yeah, they have Hawaiian football.
Say that to the camera.
They have Hawaiian football.
What? Hawaiian football?
Yeah.
Oh, awesome. Is Eric eating a pretzel? What are you looking at, Tom?
Wait, isn't the Pro Bowl in Hawaii?
Yeah, it is. No. Remember Tito?
Yeah,
Donald J. I don't know if it's a good idea. You know why. Yeah, I might do local this time though. I'm trying to find Tavares for later.
There's a player spotlight 4 days, last week or so.
I'll decide in a couple minutes, viewers. Oh, shoot. He looks good out. He does look good out there. Yeah.
Yeah,
he's helping. He's helping Bailey. Yeah.
Bailey's helping himself.
True.
Bailey's had a really good couple of weeks.
Wow. You know, it depends on the person.
Yeah.
So it's gonna be like 500 years. It's gonna be like 100 years, 40 years. I don't know. It's weird. Someone call him Rex Frying, because he's frying. I'm like, what the hell? Rex, he said Rex Frying.
Rex
Frying.
The Frying. Yeah.
There's a backup, give him a goal, but they're in the zone right now.
Focus on France, because he's got a four-year deal.
Not too much to deal. He's out in PA's line. There's the backup right there, Rob.
Come on, JT.
Come on, sorry. I didn't get back to him. Oh, say it later. I don't want to say it. Come on. Oh.
Come on, Mulch.
No, it's not. Most of them are Ranger fans there too.
I know, that's probably.
I know. Table right now. It'd probably just be two knowing it, you know. It's a call.
It's a French run.
Fans, it's time for the Ace Hardware New York Islanders.
It's probably a Canadiens fan, right?
What?
Probably a Canadiens fan. The 1.9 seconds left. I mean, that was only 9. Yeah, I know. It's not funny when I entered the accident, too. Remember that?
Have you ever actually, do you go to the games?
No, she told me that. Occasionally.
Here we go, New York Islanders.
Thank you.
to a pick up gym. I think Rob actually like went downstairs the whole game. Remember that? There's the Panthers on the fourth.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, I was with him and they put them in the lead and they lost like 4-1. So the last period, I actually went out.
She has to agree now. It's all up to the ABLI now, really. The article from Newsday pretty much said it all.
I can't view them, but thank God. What's his name?
Bales? Nino. Gotta put the puck in, boys. Ready to keep it in, Stiles. Marco's been good. I just can't get a goal.
sorry about that.
That should have been a penalty. They should have.
In front.